This is a trapjaw ant falling face first, and right here, it's about to do something incredible. Let's roll it back and watch. The instant before the ant hit the ground, it snapped its jaws and flung itself back into the air. And how it managed to do that is actually a pretty interesting part of its biology. Trapjaw ants use their spring-loaded jaws to do a lot of things, like catch prey or launch themselves out of a dangerous situation. But to do any of that effectively, the ants need a way to time their snaps and know when their targets are within striking distance. And that's why they have these. At the base of each jaw, two long trigger hairs that stick out in front when the jaws are open. When these hairs are stimulated, they send the signal to release the snap. You can see them in action in this clip. As the ant approaches my finger, the hairs are projecting out in front of its mouth. When they make contact, the ant knows it's in striking distance and releases its snap. But there's more to this story than these hairs automatically triggering a snap every single time they're touched. Workers will often hold their jaws open around each other, some even loaded and ready to snap. But when they're bumped into by nestmates, they don't snap. These hairs only act as triggers when the ants are in the right motivational state. Otherwise, the signal from them isn't enough to actually release a snap. You can see how that works by actually looking inside the ant's head and looking at how these hairs are wired. Giant motor neurons from the hairs split into huge dendritic trees that integrate other mechanical and chemical inputs. The signal from the trigger hair alone isn't enough to activate the trigger muscle and release a snap. The ant has to have other sensory cues telling it it's in the right situation to release a snap. So a falling ant is able to snap and bounce back up for a few reasons. It knows it's been picked up off the ground or pulled out of its nest, and usually that would mean it's about to be eaten. It also knows it's falling, so it's a pretty good bet that the next thing the trigger hairs touch is worth snapping at. The acrobatics are a reminder of how powerful their jaws are, but also how little intricate details like trigger hairs allow them to do amazing things.